What you have been told is wrong. Here's what you need to know. People, can we stop hating on the sun already? The sun has been around for 4.5 billion years, roughly, and humans, modern humans, have been in the sun for about 200,000 years. Did we have sunscreen during 99% of that time? No. I don't think it's necessary to be slathering ourselves in sunscreen every time we go out into the sun. In fact, if you're wearing broad spectrum sunscreen, you're blocking out the ultraviolet B rays. It's the ultraviolet B rays that give you vitamin D synthesis, a wonderful vitamin shown to have many health benefits, including it's good for your bones and teeth. It might prevent cancer. It might prevent type 1 diabetes, multiple sclerosis. There's many health benefits that have been related to vitamin D, and there is no better source of vitamin D than radiation from the sun. There's no food item that you can eat that gives you as much vitamin D synthesis as sunlight. I believe that if you have children like I do, you shouldn't be putting sunscreen on them right away. Let them go outside first, but if your kids can handle half an hour of sunlight before burning, let them have half an hour of sunlight. Then you can put the sunscreen on and prevent burns. Again, the most important thing is don't get burnt. So don't let yourself get burnt. Don't let your kids get burnt. As long as you avoid getting burnt, go into the sun as much as possible. As a medical doctor says, more people die from lack of sun exposure than too much sun exposure. Everyone has different skin colors. If you have really light skin, obviously you will not be able to be out in the sun as long as if you had darker skin. So those who have light skin, you still need to get some sunlight, just not as much, and you should be in the sun until your skin turns just a light pink color right before you get burnt. Then you can apply your sunscreen. That way you're getting a healthy dose. Those with darker skin could go a half hour, an hour, or maybe more without burning. That's totally okay. And once you're reaching the point where you might be getting burnt, then you can apply the sunscreen. But I'm getting very tired of hearing all these parents and the mainstream media telling us to slather ourselves in sunscreen. It's not natural. What is natural is to be out in the sun. People with their sedentary desk jobs and sitting inside all day, it's an absolute health crisis. And there are other benefits to being in the sun as well. It makes you feel better. How good does it feel to have sunlight on your skin? It helps to boost your mood. I remember when I was on a trip to Hawaii and I was thinking, why is everyone so happy here? Now, obviously they have beautiful ocean, palm trees, the weather's great, but it is very sunny there almost every day of the year. Sunlight definitely boosts mood. For those who are depressed, try and get some sunlight. It's much better than taking a prescription drug. The sunlight is very good for us. We need it. Don't run away from it. Get into the sun and reap the rewards.